Hey y'all, thanks for dropping in. My name is Dora and today I am making mermaid bath bombs. I made my own concoction of micas and eco glitters. I put it in this little shaker jar and I'll be using this for the mix, exterior of the bath bombs, and to paint on the scales. The mermaid pattern is very easy to make. To make the scale pattern, cover mold with a very thin layer of silicone plastique. After it dries, draw on the scale pattern and then cut out each scale with a hobby knife. The pattern must be thin in thickness and in between the scales and the pattern itself. Now for molding the bombs. First, put a bit of mica glitter mix into one mold. Put molds together and shake to coat both sides. Pour out excess mica, then place the pattern in. After, fill each mold with mix, and you can use whichever color pattern that you want. Then squish both molds together very, very tightly, and then tap, tap, tap with the spoon to release the bomb. Look for a flap of the pattern that's already loose, and then pull it off with a very skinny object. I use my knife. The pattern leaves a thick imprint on the bomb. You can see it as soon as I take this pattern off, and this is with using the thinnest possible layer of silicone plastique to make it. This is essentially the same exact thing as the other bomb, except for now, with one side of the mold, we're gonna put a smaller size mold in facing the opposite direction. And that's it. So now for this bomb, we'll have the mermaid scale pattern imprint on one side and then the bowl on the other. After the bombs have cured at least 24 hours, you can paint them. You don't have to do this, but I did it to enhance the pattern because most of the mica glitter mix rubbed off when I wrapped them up. Plus, I feel like it adds to the majestic vibe and overall makes the bomb look stunning. I used the same mica glitter mix with a small amount of alcohol to paint the bombs. Also, by the way, the painting of the bombs was very easy and quick because I had the scales to show me exactly where to paint. So as you can see, for the bowl bomb, I painted the scales and also I'm going to paint the rim as well. You can fill the bowl with essentially anything here, bath powder, bubble bath, little scale soaps, bath confetti, the choices are endless. I filled it with mermaid colored salts. For more ideas, check out my mermaid bath confetti, hit the icon. The bombs performed well. I would have liked to see more fizzing, bubbling, and action in general, and all I have to do is cut down on the surfactants for that, but I enjoyed them all the same. They smelled amazing, the scents really played into the whole mermaid theme, and they turned my water a beautiful sea green color. The bowl bombs were much more enchanting, in my opinion. I wouldn't recommend it if you're trying to play up the scale pattern, but it was awesome. It dispersed multicolored fluffy foam and had a bowl of mermaid colored salts floating on top. What's not to love? The bowl wouldn't sink to spill the salts, so I just helped it along. After that, the bomb foamed out color and the bowl overflowed with a different colored foam, so that was really fun. The water was absolutely gorgeous and very cheerful. The colorful specks are from the mica glitter concoction that I made, but mainly I think it's from the pearl eco glitter. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you found it helpful or inspirational, you should subscribe. Don't miss out on weekly creative bath videos and ideas. Also, all the supplies used in this video will be linked in the description.